for Rajkumar Singh Rathod. Welcome to Fly Rajput's Towards Infinity. And today's question is, a fountain jet discharges water from ground level at an inclination of 50 degree to the ground. The jet travels a horizontal distance of 8 meter from the point of discharge and falls on the ground. Trace the path of the jet and name the curve. As the jet is falling under the gravity only, hence the curve generated or the path traced by the jet will be the parabola. Okay, to draw the parabola, firstly, as the base of the parabola in actual is 8 meter, which we can't draw on this board. So what we need to do is, we will take a scale of 1:100. So we will draw 8 centimeter. Okay, so firstly draw a line of 8 centimeter. Okay, name it A and B. Now from point A and point B, draw lines inclined at an angle of 50 degrees. Name the point of intersection of these two lines as C, and triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Now draw a perpendicular bisector of AB and this point, midpoint, is O, such that AO is equals to OB and now divide CO in two equal parts. And name this point as D. Now divide AC and CB into same number of equal parts. Let's say (1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6). Same here. (1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6). Now join point 1 on AC to point 1 on CB. Join point 2 to point 2, 3 to 3, 4 to 4, and 5 to 5. And finally 6 to 6. Okay, so these lines are tangent to the required parabola or the required curve. So to draw the curve, to draw the parabola, simply draw a curve which is tangent to all these lines. Yes, This is our required parabola. So this is how you can construct a parabola using the tangent method. So if you like the content, then please click on the like button. Do share this video to all your colleagues and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubt regarding this question, you can ask in the comment section below.